But the hare coming up behind traps. Racing, good start by Droopy's Noah. He absolutely rocketed from traps. Leads to the opening turn. In second is two, Ravenswood Hugo. Then comes three, that's Manuka Man. But out front, and it's all about one. Droopy's Noah leads by three lengths. Oh, seemed to check his stride there in two. Ravenswood Hugo ranges up his sides, I'm afraid. One looks like he's got a little bit injured. But it's out front, two. Ravenswood Hugo goes on from in second, one. Droopy's Noah, who will come again as he warms up. But up the line, it's going to be tight. Perhaps two Ravenswood Hugo, one Ravenswood Noah, or beg your pardon, Droopy's Noah lost his footing down into the third bend, seemed to lose his stride, but came back again to force a photo finish. Let's leave it to the judge.